only the basketball lessons, but the life lessons that they were going to need to be successful.
I felt that if I knew the why, then I could execute whatever it is that they wanted me to do in the best fashion that I could. If I knew the direction in which I was going and how I would get there, it would help me get there a lot faster.
You try to teach them and you also learn them. And one lesson that comes to me tonight is the value of teamwork. The value of teamwork.
But I learned. I learned how to persevere.
Yeah, but she always taught me how important representation was. I know it sounds crazy, but I actually like security. I love certainty, structure, and a plan.
You understand or have an understanding of the why. It's something that I've carried throughout my life.
You know, they're going to want something from you. It's an expectation. And I said, yes, it's an expectation of excellence. I got to do well in school. I got to do well in basketball.
But he gave me a balance. So
my parents have taught us to do our jobs the best we possibly can and pay attention to the details.
Concrete, metal backboards, double rims, and chain link nets.
Like family, like I said earlier, she taught me are those who show up and show out for you in your life.
And I spent a lot of time by myself, figuring out the game. And as I consistently went out there, not knowing where it would lead me, but just my dedication to going out there every day where everyone wasn't.
You're grateful? No job is too small.
It's where I developed a discipline.
Always treat people with respect. And so I approached and continue to approach this game.
Secondly, this hole's claw. You're too nice.
I am so grateful for all their experiences and people who have kept me from settling for comfort and security.
I was a sponge and I basically took all of that information in.
Everyone is in your front.
Everything gets my best effort.
Because they had already kind of had in their mind that I didn't belong.
And that's something I had to really learn through life the hard way, but not lose my kindness.
I knew that in order to, with confidence, step into that gym and be present, I had to be really good. So I continued to practice.
Because kindness is something that's healing. It's healing to others. But I had to toughen up a little bit through life.
They wanted me to be the absolute best. I know that now, but at the time I didn't. But how tough they were, how exact they were, and their criticisms, not pleasing most of the time, helped me build a foundation that was solid that I used throughout my entire career.
Because this game, this community, these people deserve nothing less.
I stand on that strong foundation, and I was able to accomplish all the things that I did because of the things that they gave me, because of how tough they were on me. The leadership had to come into play, a competitive spirit, because we were students of the game, who is a model of excellence, her intellect and her work ethic for her fight. She is
and our individual accomplishments come together to secure the future of this game we love for generations of women and girls to come.
So, don't listen to the noise because it distracts you from your mission.